But it's Yanis that I've got to say a big sorry to that I missed it off.
Yeah. I just played it for 10 minutes on
Oh, brilliant. I thought it was really well done.
You're on the TV again last week. You're on the TV again, I can't remember where.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah, that's right, I got this.
Nice one.
I think there would be a glimmer of some hope for them.
We have that confidence anyway, like we can stay in this league, and that's our ambition. So, I mean, 3 points is obviously fantastic, but getting any result at the end
of the year. Keep on going, mate.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just leave it there with yours.
They lost their first 3 games of the season, but their data suggested otherwise, that you know they've created many big chances in the games but haven't taken them. And obviously they've got Jimenez back and forth now, who's starting to get amongst the goals, so it hasn't surprised me. They've got a squad that's been together for quite a long time, and they understand the way they're going to play. all in all, it's just a much more rounded performance. And you know, the tactical tweaks, you know, after 15 minutes we felt their tens were getting on the ball a little bit too easy, so we flattened our midfield three off a little bit, and I thought we dealt with their tens really well after that.
But you enjoy playing slightly higher up, is that
what you're saying? I mean, I don't mind where I play, but actually, as long as I play but in the midfield,
so like I said before, we're on the right track and unbeaten in three, and we're looking forward to the game on Tuesday now.